Welcome to your Trash Talk 2022 Senior vs. Faculty Game! Let's go!
What do you have to say to the faculty?
I'm feeling like you guys are about to get washed. You guys are old, you guys got bad knees, you guys got bad elbows, you guys can't shoot, you guys can't see straight. We're coming at you hard and heavy, so you better be ready.
Seniors have no shot. It's gonna be over. We've been winning this for like, 8 years now straight? No chance.
We are gonna win because we are young and they are old.
Looking forward to taking Kerr and Chesniak one-on-one. I really hope his basketball game is better than his TikTok game, or else the students are in trouble.
100% the students. I mean, you look at these old farts on the faculty game and you just think, like, why are they even playing basketball? They're gonna hurt themselves. I mean, they have no talent, they have no work ethic. We have it all.
Well, I feel like there's a bunch of reasons, starting with age. We're older, and usually older things are cooler. We have a lot of experience with winning against children, whether it be checkers, sports, just overall life.
Probably some of the students here may be smarter than some of the faculty. I mean, I think I'm one of those people.
I'm looking forward to guarding Mr. McQuaid. I'm gonna put him in cuffs, put him behind bars, and sit him down.
Students probably gonna win because I be seeing how some of these teachers look and they're just kind of old, very slow.
More mature, they have experience. Yeah, all right. Better than the kids.
Yeah. All right, Mr. Duong.
I'm looking forward to guard Mr. Harrison, just because.
Faculty, for sure. We're young this year. There's nobody that scares me on the senior team, especially Logan. Like, I've seen that kid throw a football. He can't shoot a basketball either, so.
But I'm really just here so I don't get fined, so we're gonna let our play do the talking.
I think everybody in the faculty is getting ready to get out there and, you know, put on a good show, have some fun for a great cause.
If he's gonna play some minutes, I wanna guard Logan Klitsch, but,
Dude, we're taller, we're more athletic. Mr. Lau, like 175, so we ain't gonna worry about him. Niter, he can't ball to save his life. McQuaid, he's just too big. He only good for boards, that's it.
The teachers are old, they smell, and they have bad knees.
Hey, Mr. Young, I'm coming for you. Carl Zeus can't carry you in this basketball game like he can carry your class.
I mean, like Mr. Lau said, they're older, dude. They're not gonna be able to shoot without freaking, like, throwing out their arm or something.
We'll see you this Friday night at 7 p.m. in the gymnasium.